Now, you'll want to set up site tracking. Site tracking is a feature that allows you to track the contacts who visit the pages on your website. However, it's what you do with this information in ActiveCampaign that really takes your sales and marketing to the next level. Let's set it up.
With our site tracking feature, you can track page visits on multiple websites. To set up site tracking, click Settings located on the left side menu. Then click Tracking. Next, click the Status toggle to turn site tracking on. Before you can start tracking page visits, you first need to whitelist all domains that will use this site tracking code. Doing so will allow us to track page visits on your site. To whitelist your website, type the domain into the Domain Whitelist field, then click the Add button. Now it's best practice to whitelist two versions of your domain, one that uses a www and one that does not. That's because our site tracking feature does not assume that a www exists for your URL. Let's go ahead and re-add that domain and include a www. Once you have whitelisted your domains, you can click into the tracking code box and copy the code that we provide. You'll then want to paste that code into the footer of your website. By pasting the code into the footer, you'll be able to track visits to all pages on your site.
Good job. With site tracking in place, you're one step closer to creating a highly personalized experience for each contact as they interact with different pages on your site.